How to make sunglasses or glasses for doll. You need a piece of paper, bend the paper in half, at the end of the eye, bend the paper. Measure the end, bend again. Cut, draw how you want to be the sunglasses. Of the sunglasses, cut a piece of plastic from a plastic bottle. Ask another to cut for you. Take a permanent marker, mark where you need to cut, and then cut. You can draw it with permanent marker, or you can paint it with nail polish. Let the nail polish to dry. Take a permanent marker and draw the frame. Or take a black nail polish and paint the frame. When it's dry, bend in brother style. You can paint the glasses like this. You can draw any shape of sunglasses as you like. You can draw only one side. Draw many shapes. Bend and cut. Paint with nail polish. Draw the frame. Paint with other color of nail polish. I choose to paint the frame with gold art nail polish. These glasses are wonderful. I cannot decide which to wear. You look good with both pairs.